guys look like their four stays moving a lot more than the other guys, so I'd be interested to see what their rig setting is. Jib is kind of breaking evenly, maybe, no, bluffing up top first.